Love You Zindagi. We are into 26th day and we are talking about setting our goals. Rather, become your goals. George Patton says, accept the challenges so that you can feel the exhilaration of victory. The best state of mind to be in when we set our goals is said to be so frustrated with the state of our lives that we want to make a change right away. Because fill in the details. This exercise is incredibly ambitious and I want you to please follow through and complete it. Why? Because many of the previous exercises made you feel more productive and happier today. But this next exercise is guaranteed to make you more productive and happier every day for the next 5 years and then rest of your life. I'm not kidding, and it will cost you nothing. I hope you are fired up to do this. Buckle your seatbelt because you are going to love yourself version 2. Please don't be conservative with this exercise. Many of my students and executives that I train with this exercise find that it really helps them to understand what their passion is in life, and quite often it results in them even changing their careers. If you write down your goals, the likelihood that you will achieve those increases materially. So please take your time with this and really enjoy the exercise. I want you to think big, and then please think bigger than you ever have before as you set your own limits in life. Now with that in mind, I want you to write down 100. That's what I said. 100. 100 goals for your next 5 years which you'll achieve. In this list of 100 goals, I want you to write first your 5-year work goal or professional goals which you'll achieve career-wise, your work-wise. Then second, I want you to write your 5-year educational goals which you will achieve education-wise, which you will learn in next 5 years, what additional diploma, degrees you are going to add, that those goals you need to mention here. Then 3, your 5-year personal goals, that is charities you will start to make the world a better place, happiness goals, spiritual goals, gold medals you will win, Nobel Prizes you will receive. Why not? After all, if you set your goals ridiculously high and it's a failure, you will still fail above everyone else's success. By James Cameron.